from a fellow that lived up in Ashe County. That's the same area that my father and family came from, up in West Jefferson, Ashe County. They all moved to Pennsylvania when Chrysler and GM came to up there and opened up a lot of big plants. So they moved up there in the late 30s and early 40s. And in my neighborhood, everybody come from Ashe County. So it's sort of funny because they all have a southern slang. I got a Pennsylvania, North Carolina, messed up slang, right? Because we live around a whole bunch of Pennsylvania Dutch, the Amish, up there. So we get all screwed up, you know. We got hillbillies and Amish right there together. They cook good.
Yeah.
But the fellow's name was Troy Spencer, and Troy had written a lot of great tunes that we've had the privilege of recording. This is one of them. Foley, yeah, it's a trouble.